the story behind this song is, I met this girl in Australia. 3 months we would webcam 3 hours a day, every night. 16-hour time difference. So it would be like 6 o'clock in the morning and I'd be heading to bed. And this girl was very magical. And just inspire everything. These words would come out, we'd have these conversations. And one day she just disappeared. I didn't answer any of my emails, any of my phone calls. Didn't come on, live messenger. So I just said the hell with it and sat down and wrote this song for her, which took about a half hour. It was based on real conversations we had. And it's kind of like this song that has built the buzz on Facebook that kind of got me where I am now. And the title's called Love is a Place That You're On. Bart's on the set. She said she came with the screamer, labels and warning. That didn't stop me waking each morning and aching so bad for her unfair case that would leave me weak and unconscious. There I see the sun. There I said it. Turned into diamonds and melted into priceless, but left her knowledge surrounding emotions denied for so long that believe her. Needs somebody stronger. Does she miss me? There I said it, got it out of my system. Said that I was an angel, special attraction, that I could transform her, told her my magic, but she couldn't handle her heart so explode that would make her. Once I got in her system, why be let go? No desire, smoldering fire. Just though she trusted, love is the place that she went for. Oh, I miss her.